Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. In the last two video I was discussed about set theory. In this video I am going to discuss with coding and decoding. Okay, so after studying this video I am suggest you that you can note it down from A to Z and its corresponding 1 to 26 number whenever you can or you will sit in examination. It is my first tip and it really work, because in examination you don't have time to write all these things. So I can suggest you, whenever you sit in examination, first thing you will do it writing these things. Okay, now come to the question. Our first question is this: cat equal to 24, pet equal to 41, then what is the value of sun? You can think and then solve. Okay, you can pause this video or do it. Okay, I can solve here. Suppose cat equal to 24, so I can normally just put this value c equal to 3, because c equal to 3, a equal to 1 and t equal to 3, 20, and whenever I add this I get 24. So you can make it out, if this is 24 then pet equal to also 41 by numbering, adding these numbers numerical value, then sun equal to and like this way we can find out sun equal to 19 plus 15 plus 14 equal to 48. It is very important, very easy and a very basic thing. Now I come to the second question. There's lots of trick in the second question. I can suggest you, if you find this question, pause the video, do it by your own. Okay, if you can't do it then see my video. Suppose moon equal to OPPM, sun equal to OPPT, then aman equal to what? Okay, suppose we can do this. M plus n equal to n, m plus 1 means what come after m n, what come after op, what come after op, what come after n after O. Okay, so we can increase the number by one, so we can get NPPO, and then we reverse it like OPPN. By reversing it we can get OPPN. Understand? Think very calmly. Okay, first we increase the number by one. Okay, what kind of an N? M N. What kind of O? P. What kind of O? P. What kind of after M? O, and then reverse it, OPPM. We can find OPPM. In the similar way we can do for the soon. Okay, then we can find the trick and then apply for the aman. What come after A, B, M, N, A, B, N, O, and then by reversing it we can get O, B, N, B. This is our answer. Okay, this is the trick, by increasing by number one and then reversing the whole number, then we can get answer. So friends, you can look in coding and decoding, there are lots of trick and you can think very calmly. Okay, now come to the third question. Third question is also, there is lots of trick. Suppose cell equal to 8 26 18 15, 8 26 18 15, board equal to 25 12 26 7. Okay, then plate equal to what? You can do by yourself. Okay, if you can't do then see my video. Suppose s equal to what is s 19, because here s equal to 19. Okay, s equal to 19, so what we can do, we can do, we have to find 8. How can s will be 8? By subtracting 27 by 19 we can get 8. In the similar way we can subtracting all this. What is a? A equal to 1. 27 minus 1, 26. I will be 9. 27 minus 9, 18. L will be 12. 27 minus 12, 15. And we can get this value. 8. Look here. 8, 26, 26, 18, 18, 15, 15. In the similar way, we can get for board. Now we can find the trick and we apply for the plate. What is the value of P? Numerical value? What? 16. It's for this way, for this thing I can advise you, firstly you can write this thing, so you can get all this number p. What is the value of p? 16. Okay, and then p will be 16. 27 minus 16, 11. L minus 11, 26. 27 minus 11, 16. A equal to 1. 27 minus 1, 26. Equal to 5. 27 minus 5, 22. So we can get our answer 11, 16, 26, 22. 11, 16, 26, 22. Okay, friends.